desert. And he called unto him two centurions, saying, Make ready 200 soldiers to go to Caesarea, and horsemen 70, and spearmen 200 at the third hour of the night. And provide them beasts that they may set Paul on, and bring him safe unto Felix the governor. And he wrote a letter after this manner, Claudius Silius, unto the most excellent governor Felix, sendeth greeting. This man was taken of the Jews, and should have been killed of them. Then came I with an army, and rescued him, having understood that he was Roman. And when I have known the cause wherefore they accused him, I brought him forth into their council, whom I perceived to be accused of questions of the law, but to have nothing laid to his charge worthy of death or of bonds. And it was told me how that the Jews laid wait for the man I sent straightway to thee, and gave commandment to his accusers also to say before thee what they had against him farewell. Then the soldiers, as it was commanded them, took Paul and brought him by night to Antiparus. On the morrow they left the horsemen and go with him and returned to the castle, whom when they came to Caesarea and delivered the epistle to the governor, presented Paul also before him. And when the governor had read the letter, he asked of what province he was. And when he understood that he was of Sicilia, I will hear thee, said he, when thy accusers are also come. And he commanded him to be kept in Herod's judgment hall.